Hi guys, good morning. I hope you're having a really, really good Tuesday morning, and I hope that you tuned in to Daytime at 9 this morning. Remember, it airs every weekday from 9 to 10 a.m., and whether you're watching in San Antonio, Corpus Christi, the Rio Grande Valley, you can watch Daytime at 9. You can also watch online and tune into our social media pages. So just make sure you're watching. We're always exploring different places that we can go, fun places to visit, places to be on our show. So it's really, really fun. We always have exciting things on for you. And today I'm here with Lenny.
Hey guys, how's it going?
We're actually, you can see in the background, we're passing the Queen Isabella Causeway on our way to the island. I don't want to bother Lenny too much because he's driving. We want to be safe. But we're going to Paradise. It's on the island, and it's a restaurant, a bar, and they have water sports. But we're going to be focusing today on one particular water sport, and that's going to be parasailing. We're really, really excited to go parasailing, and we'll definitely keep you updated as to when the full segment's going to air. So make sure you're watching. And look at this view. Really, really great. It's really pretty, right?
It is.
Yeah, so make sure you're watching, and we're going to keep you updated on this. It's going to be really, really fun. I don't know how scary it's going to be. I've never been parasailing before, but Captain Eli and Captain Wrong are going to help us out, and you can catch all of the details on the show. So stay tuned and enjoy your Tuesday, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
See you guys.